Does time really equal money? It used to. Back in the day when people were working at factories, clocking in, clocking out, and the time at the machine literally was an output of a certain amount of money for the owner of the business. Time today is different. Now networking, social intelligence, energy, and ultimately productivity equal money.